An amazing number of people wait to the last minute. I don't know why.
The clock is ticking. You have until midnight Monday to get your taxes filed.
Worst thing in the world to ignore the IRS. If you have a problem, get your paperwork in at least, or at least a payment in.
Along with filing this year's taxes, make sure you filed all of the previous years. Right now, Uncle Sam owes 7,000 New Mexicans a refund from 2009, an average of about $600 each. But you only have 3 years to claim it, so after Monday, it's too late for 2009 refunds.
You don't do it, you just kiss the money goodbye. You'll never get it back.
And if your issue is you're just so behind the eight ball for 2012 taxes, keep in mind,
you can always file an extension request. However, filing an extension does not get you out of owing the money. You have to pay the money on the 15th.
So remember, an extension will give you 6 more months to file, but you will still get charged interest and penalties if you don't pay by Monday.